Two Minnehaha County robbery suspects face new charges tonight. Stephen King and Spencer Brown Jr. are accused of holding up Wall Lake Oil just west of Sioux Falls and the Dollar General on West 12th Street on January 6. In addition to state charges, a grand jury has decided that there is enough evidence to charge both men in federal court. King and Brown face federal weapons charges because they're both convicted felons and are not allowed to have guns.